What's this? Lisa's? Sure as hell don't belong to a goddamn river. Small footprints. Girl's size. It's gotta be Lisa. She was dragged through here. If you've hurt her, you sons of bitches, I'm gonna kill every last one of you. Yeah. Why don't you find the path? They're dead, asshole. They won't be joining your goddamn cult.
Are here.
Back! Yeah, falling back. Cover me.
Tractor in here.
Thank you.
Jesus, what the hell is wrong with you freaks?
Free rule the world, huh? Not if they're all dead. No, she's not in here. Where are you, Lisa? She's gotta be out here somewhere.
The future is now. The day is today.
Voices. Voices from the police.
Carlos has told me to listen.
Stop hearing them. They cry in the darkness.
I tremble in their presence. I worship the free. Only they have ascended.
My scars cut deep. The pain is gone. The scars remain. The scars are
I can use this.
I have witnessed the free gathering of their thousands and thousands. A city filled with them as far as the eye could see. And they seem to be dancing. A great wave passing through them as if they were one. And when the dawn came, they moved as one and were gone.
We must prepare for the rising. Be ready to bring them low. The lost will be found, or the lost will be purged.
I found a group of the lost and joined them. This was before I found her. But I felt their pain and anguish. Two men, three women.
Someone's here.
No one is joining you! Look, now you're found, yeah?
on, Lisa. No matter what they do to you, just hang on. This way. She's gotta be this way. Thank you.
They dragged her up here.
Lisa's gotta be up there. I'm coming, kid. They dragged her up here. Lisa's gotta be up there.
Good.
Bleed.
I'll take that. Out. Shit!
Cover! I'll just take these. Lisa. All right, Lisa. Oh, Jesus, what have they done to you? Lisa. Lisa? Hey, sweetheart.
No!
Hey!
No!
Hey! Shut up! It's me. It's Deacon. Remember? Deacon? Okay. All right. That's all right. It's all right. Come on. You okay? Damn it. Can you run? Do you know where the visitor center is? All right. That's where my bike is. I need you to run there as fast as you can. Don't stop.
Don't stop.
All right, don't stop, no matter what. You ready? Huh? Go. Lisa, get down! Hide!
Yeah! Run at him!
We will be free!
Heck you! Lisa, get down!
Launch him!
Come on! him low! Take him down!
This'll do.
Fire! Fire!
Okay, here we go.
Stop me.
Go!
Okay.
Get to my bike. Run.
We're safe now. Are you okay?
No.
Listen to me. To the south of here, there's a camp at Lost Lake. It's nothing like the hot springs. Iron Mike, he's not like Mrs. Tucker.
I hated Mrs. Tucker.
Well, you wouldn't be alone there. This is a nice camp, and it's a safe place.
Okay.
Hold on.
Ricky! Ricky, come back! Ricky, you still on this channel? Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deacon? Ugh, long time no hear. What do you want?
Just meet me, okay? On the Cascade Highway where it intersects with the old Belknap Road. I'm heading there now.
You know what Iron Mike said? The night you and Boozer rode out of here?
That. Listen! That's why I radioed you and not Schizo. Iron Mike doesn't even have to know about this. I got a kid here.
What?
Well, I mean, not a kid. A survivor. She's been out here a long time.
You've got a survivor, and you're bringing her to Lost Lake.
No, you're bringing her to Lost Lake. I'm bringing her to you. Ricky, you there?
Yeah, okay. I'm on my way. Lost Lake out.
Ricky? Okay. You're welcome. You're gonna like it there, kid. Like I said, Iron Mike, he likes to yell a lot. Look, don't let him bother you. Got that? Anyway, there's this guy named Schizo. He bothers you at all. Well, just tell Ricky. Or, tell Addie. She's the camp's doctor. You tell her. And Addie's, she's good. She's got medicine, you know, to clean up those, to clean up those cuts. I mean, you don't want to get infected. They're gonna help you out, kid. You can count on them, even if you, you know, even if you screw up. All right.
Hey, Ricky.
Hey, Deke. I'm surprised. What, did Tucker give up the slave trade?
Lisa, this is, Ricky. She's gonna, take you to a safe place.
Nothing has changed, Deke. Iron Mike is not gonna pay you for this.
Pay me for... Oh, come on. That's not... Excuse me. That's not what this is about. It's not about collecting a bounty or anything. You just take her. Huh?
What's wrong with her, Deke?
What's wrong with her? She was... Had a run-in with some rippers. I had to...
Hey, Lisa. Hi, I'm Ricky. Listen, do you like to go fishing? I love fishing. It's my favorite thing in the whole wide world. Would you want to go fishing with me? Yeah? Come on, I'm gonna tell you about Lost Lake. It has the clearest water you have ever seen. And the fish, oh my God, the fish in the morning, they jump this high. I'll show you. When we go, we're gonna have such a good time. Make sure you hold on tight, okay? Ready?
I really appreciate it.
Hot Springs to Deacon St. John.
Tucker, I'm here.
I expected you back by now. Did you find the girl, Lisa?
No, Tuck. The rippers cut her up pretty bad. She didn't make it.
God damn it. We needed her. Now the digging's going to get even further behind.
Well, look on the bright side, Tuck. One less mouth to feed, yeah?
You get out there and find me some more bodies, or there won't be any mouths left to feed. Tucker out.
They're coming. They're gonna. They won't know. I mean, they're on me.
Sugar? Bowser, what's going on?
No! How'd you get in here?
Whoa.
You stay right there!
Bowser, it's me.
You stay there.
It's Deke. Let's just
don't
calm
you come
down.
Any closer. Let's just I will talk. Kill you.
It's all right. Come on, give me the gun. Give me the gun, buddy.
No, I will not!
Boozer, what the fuck?
I heard him. I heard voices.
Oh shit.
I mean, you heard him, right?
No, I didn't hear shit, Boozer. You got blood poisoning.
I do not.
Yes, you do, Boozer. Just take a look.
I don't need to take a look.
Come on, we gotta get you some help.
Look, I don't need some.
Come on.
Damn, I don't need help. Sorry about that. About trying to blow your head off. I mean, I thought I saw something, you know?
Easy. Hey, watch the steps.
I got this. I mean, it was in my head, you know?
Yeah, I know.
I could hear him, Deke. I could hear him, Deke. Footsteps just pounded in my head. Boots.
Just a few more steps.
I don't need any help. I can goddamn walk. I can walk.
Okay.
I don't...
Yeah, now come on. Get on, we gotta go.
Wait. What? Where are we going? I don't...
It's just a short ride, Boozer. It'll help clear your head.
Right? Yeah, okay. That'd be good. There, okay. Where are we going? Deke?
You remember when we first rode out of Farewell? What that was like?
Yeah. I remember.
The highways were all choked up with cars and so many people. All on the move, thinking that if they could only go fast enough, that they'd outrun what was coming.
Yeah.
No one could move fast enough, Boozer. No one saw it coming the way I did. So by the time they said, fuck it, you know, and started walking and then running, it's too late.
Too late.
And I remember watching the freaks. Watching them all come, thousands of them. And all those dumb shits just got swallowed up.
Yeah, I remember.
When you see a thing like that, you know it's only a matter of time before it's our turn. Nothing's gonna stop it, Boozer. Not a goddamn thing, but... But do you know why we keep going?
No.
Because what the hell else?
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Figured you'd get all purdied up before heading in.
Oh, you know. Yeah, I figured I'd stop in the lodge, have a few beers, and then just stroll into the infirmary. No, man, I'll just... Just sick of it.
No, I don't care. I'm just fucking with you. Hey, Deke. Mm-hmm. Mike said he'd kill you if he ever saw you again. And if he said it...
That old man doesn't remember his name half the time.
No.
Hey,
remember.
You gotta stay awake. We're off the open road, but if a freaker wanders back...
Yeah, I know. Mm-hmm. All right. Hey, Deke.
Yeah.
Don't you kill anyone in the camp, okay?
Not gonna kill anyone. You good?
Never better.
What the hell, man? Let's go back. There's nothing here. You heard them. Same as me.
Probably some drifter. Not worth dragging me out here.
Shit.
We're supposed to guard the campers. Wander around, jerking off.
Lost Lake. Could have been rippers.
Oh, forget the two of us.
Really? We could get them before they...
No. See, that's what we thought, too. Me and this guy, what? Addie's brother.
No.
We went out on patrol. You know, not far from here, really. We kept to the shadows. It was night, but the moon was out. And you know rippers love the night. We heard them coming first. Shrieking like freakos. They were coming straight out of hell. God, that sound. And there were maybe four we could see. So we open up on them. They don't even try not to get shot. Thing is, they weren't going down. They just kept running at us. But my boy got one of them down, pulled his knife to finish the job. Shit, I should have told him to forget it. Two others climbed right on him and I fired.
Fired?
Yeah, I killed him. They were tearing him apart like goddamn freakers. I fired and got the hell out of there. So, you go after rippers, you better have backup.
Something's out here. A rock.